On a cold Wednesday night in January, dozens of remote control car drivers are preparing for the night's races.
Wednesday night is on the dirt tracks. Friday we have a carpet oval, which is a real high speed, almost like NASCAR. And then Saturday afternoon is the big day back on the dirt tracks, where we regularly get over 100 driver entries.
John Raskob is the owner of Big Dog RC in Stoneboro, Pennsylvania. Since 2011, the business has been a sort of one-stop shop for RC enthusiasts.
There's really three businesses here. We got the hobby shop, where we sell RC cars, trucks, planes, boats, drones. We have indoor racetracks, where we race them, and then we have a fully licensed kitchen. So when people are here racing or getting parts and stuff, they can have some food.
Big Dog RC has two outdoor tracks and three indoor tracks. The indoor tracks are lined with workspaces filled with drivers making last-minute adjustments.
I use a lot of spare parts.
Are you hoping for good things from it?
Oh, yeah. I want it to be competitive.
There's going to be probably 15, maybe 20 different classes of cars, everything from sprint cars and dirt modifies to off-road trucks and buggies. And it's just like a real racetrack.
Rob Reiser comes every Wednesday.
And I like it because it's just something in the winter to do. Mm-hmm. It's something that's fun. It's something that is cheap.
And you can get started for under $100, so it doesn't have to be expensive. But we have kids as young as five all the way up to people in their 70s that race.
All the cars are equipped with chips so they can be timed to a thousandth of a second.
7.1.
But we also do trophy races and money races and races for prizes.
Unlimited four-wheel drive. You guys race three.
While there's no prize money to be won tonight, pride and bragging rights are still up for grabs.
Reluctantly crouched at the starting line. Engines pumping and thumping in time. The green light flashes, the flags go up. Churning and burning, they yearn for the cup. They deftly maneuver and muscle for rank. Fuel burning fast on an empty tank. Reckless and wild, they pour through the turns. Their prowess is potent and secretly stern. As the sun has gone down and the moon has come up. And long ago somebody left with the cup. But he's driving and striving and hugging the turns. And thinking of someone for whom he still burns. He's going the distance. He's going for speed.
Most people have no idea how big RC racing is. There's regional championships, national championships, world championships. There's actually factory paid drivers. There's people that get paid to drive RC cars.
It's just, it's a blast.